I'm just a red-blooded boy, and I can't stop thinking about girls.